क्लास 12 स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल डू सेकेंड ऑर्डर डिफरेंशिएशन नाउ. दिस इज द कंटिन्यूएशन क्लास. इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो आई डिड फ्यू सम्स, नाउ आई विल डू मोर. दिस इज सम नंबर 3 फ्रॉम शाह एंड शाह बुक. वाई इक्वल टू दिस. नाउ दिस सम हैज ए स्पेशल टेक्निक टू सॉल्व. If you apply u by v differentiation, then it will be very big. That is why first I denominator factorize. I factorized the denominator, this one. You see, I have taken here and I have got this factor. So that factor I have written here. Now one thing you see, this factor can be written in this way. 1 by first factor plus 1 by second factor. Now question is, how do I write? You take LCM, then this will be the LCM. So x plus 2 will go here, x plus 3 will go here. That means 2x plus 5 is the result. So the same result we will get here. So this is the technique to split up this expression. Now what is the profit? If you do this, you can write x plus 3 whole to the power minus 1 and here x plus 2 whole to the power minus 1. Now if you differentiate both sides with respect to x, then x to the power n formula you can apply. N into, that is minus 1 into x to the power n minus 1, that is minus 1 minus 1, that is minus 2. Again ddx of x plus 3, ddx of x will be 1, ddx of 3 will be 0, that I have not written here. Again this one, x to the power n, that is n into minus 1 into x to the power n minus 1, minus 1 minus 1. Again ddx of this, so ddx of x is 1 and ddx of 2 is 0, I have not written. This is the first differentiation you got, y dash. Now if you differentiate again with respect to x, then you will get y double dash. Then here minus 1 is there, constant. Now again x to the power n formula, minus n in, that means n into x to the power n minus 1, minus 2 minus 1, that is minus 3. Now x plus 3, again differentiation, x differentiation is 1 and 3 differentiation 0, I have not written. Here again this is same. X to the power n formula, so minus 2 is coming here, x to the power n minus 1, that is minus 2 minus 1, that is minus 3. ddx of x is 1 and ddx of 2 is 0, I have not written. Now it's just simplification, minus into minus means plus 2, and minus 3 will go down and will be plus, plus 2, minus 3 will go down and plus. This is very easy sum if you apply this technique, otherwise it will be very tough. This sum also same. You can split up this factor into 1 by first factor minus 1 by second factor. Now if you do, it will go here x square plus 1, it will go there x square minus a square, x square plus a square, x square minus a square, x square will cut, so b square minus a square is extra, but here is 1. Sorry, a square minus b square is extra, so I have taken here a square minus b square, so that one, this one will cut. Now the sum is like the previous one. If you differentiate, this constant is outside and this is actually this to the power minus 1, it will be minus 1 into this to the power minus 1 minus 1 into x square differentiation 2x and b square differentiation 0, I have not written. Similarly, this is x square plus a square to the power minus 1, so minus 1 into x square plus a square to the power minus 1 minus 1, that is minus 2. Again ddx of this, so it will be x square differentiation 2x and a square differentiation 0, I have not x square differentiation 2x plus a square differentiation 0, I have not written. You can write, but I have not written. Simplify it, this way it is coming. Again differentiation, so this is constant, will be outside. Now this one differentiation means u by v differentiation. See here v square, वी डी डी एक्स ऑफ यू दैट इज एक्स डिफरेंशिएशन वन माइनस यू डी डी एक्स ऑफ वी, वी मीन्स दिस वन, टू इंटू दिस टू द पावर टू माइनस वन दैट इज वन हेयर पावर, अगेन डी डी एक्स ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर इज टू एक्स एंड डी डी एक्स ऑफ ए स्क्वायर इज जीरो, आई हैव नॉट रिटन हेयर. नाउ सेम एज दिस लाइक दिस पार्ट. नाउ द सिंप्लीफिकेशन पार्ट लेफ्ट एंड यू कैन डू दिस. This sum you consider x equal to cot theta. If you put x equal to cot theta, this is the technique of the sum. Then here is cot square theta minus 1 by 2 cot theta. And its formula is cot 2 theta. If you do not know, memorize this now. Now cot inverse cot cancel, 2 theta is left. 2 into theta means what here? From here, theta equal to cot inverse x that I have written. Now differentiate. Then first differentiation y1 equal to 2 into minus 1 by 1 plus x square. Again differentiate. Directly he has done, actually this sum has done what not my student. He is a very good student. And so what he did, actually this to the power minus 1. Then it will be minus into actually this to the power minus 1, that is minus 1 into this to the power minus 1 minus 1 into ddx of 1 is 0 plus ddx of x square is 2x. So 2x is here, minus 1 and 1 minus 1 is there becoming plus here. And here 2x is written and bracket, you see this should be in the bracket, to the power minus 2 after going down becoming power plus 2, and that is the answer. Next sum, y equal to tan inverse root over of 1 plus x square minus 1 by x. Now if you consider x equal to tan theta, then here 1 plus tan square theta, that is sec square theta, root and square cancel, only sec theta minus 1. Here also that student jump this step, sec means 1 by cos, tan means sin by cos. Then if you do LCM, then this is coming, 1 minus cos theta by sin theta. Then for 1 you can write sin square theta plus theta by 2 plus cos square theta by 2. And cos theta can be written as cos square theta by 2 minus sin square theta by 2, but that will be plus because minus sign front. Then this cut 2 sin square theta by 2, and denominator sin theta, that can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. So 1 sin theta by 2 cut, so sin by cos tan left. Now tan inverse tan cancel, theta by 2 left. Value of theta you put, theta equal to tan inverse x. That you put here. Now differentiate, then you will get y1, that is first differentiation. That means half into tan inverse x, 1 by 1 plus x square. Again differentiating, so that will go up and to the power minus 1. So minus 1 into this to the power minus 1 minus 1, that is minus 2 will come. Minus 2 going down, it will be plus. That is the sum. So this is same sum. Thank all of you.